can't remember how to get these items. The good news is I did see a save point. That's not good. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to swap everyone's weapons back to the drain ones, because we're not doing too good. We seem to be having a hard time keeping our HP up, which is costing us more HP than we would like. Did we try to steal from him? Oh, for God's sake, Cloud, you're useless. Did so much damage. Ugh, he did so much damage. I hate them. I hate them so much. Okay. Oh, I have to, like, do everyone's material all over again. Right. Just for the moment. Just for the moment. How do you get to that chest? Or that chest? Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, that doesn't completely get rid of enemies. That just almost completely gets rid of enemies. That's not good. Ooh, ghost hand. That's helpful. That fucking MP regen is not enough. Oh, Iski Boiski. There we go. I don't know how to get to that one. I have a feeling it's on this side. I thought they were both on this side. But is that like a gap somewhere here? Unless it's just once you pass the spiderweb, it's just there. God damn it. Fucking hell. There we go. Yes! Fuck's sake, that took ages. Here's HP and MP. Perfect. No, I don't know. All I do know is that we're gonna get screwed here. Oh, for God's sake. These are all shit. Thank you. Oh, for God's sake, didn't even kill the fucker. Yeah, I really need to work on my team. Fuck's sake. Right. Massive overhaul needs to be done. There we go. Oh, whoops. Nope. All right. But a lone warrior discovered their plan and came down to the caves alone. Using these passages, he was able to divide the enemy force and defeat them one by one. Grandpa, this warrior. Ho ho ho, we're almost there. Let's go get our asses kicked!